He died after running into a dead-end tunnel, whimpering and crying and screaming all the way.